or does he need help from you?
He's done it many times.
He's done it many times? Get that beaver thing working. Okay, well, and here we are, the man.
I've seen a lot of boys basketball teams over the years since 2007. And I think Coach Slaughter has probably the most talented team, not just one individual. And if they, once they flip the switch, because we're in playoffs and it's a different season, I think these kids are really into the promised land. It's just a matter of time.
I know you probably don't have any favorites on the team, but who's your favorite?
You're right. You know, I would say my favorite player is teamwork. All these kids, they play together. They enjoy themselves from 8 to 3 when they're in the class and they walk in the halls. It's a really special group.
Excellent, excellent. And any prediction for today's game?
Any tradition?
Yes.
Actually, I'm gonna throw some new stuff out there today. Since it's, given it's March Madness, but we're gonna hear some new things tonight.
Okay.
Go Dolphins!
Woo! You will. Look at your sidekick. He's at the time of his life.
This is Billy Bullhair's house announcer at Whitney Young. We'll see you later.
Drying off after the pool.
We have Batavia 22, St. Charles North 15. Ladies and gentlemen, you can check all the scores live on the IHSA website. Click on Boys Basketball and click on Sports. For the Dolphins, Pool of Champions for the semi-regional game against the Bulldogs of Schurz and your Whitney Young Dolphins. On behalf of more than 800 member schools of the IHSA, welcome to tonight's game between Schurz and Whitney Young. It's just one in a statewide series that is known as America's Original March Madness. While other schools in other states, colleges, and universities enjoy this time of the basketball season, the first cases of the boys' March Madness was diagnosed at the IHSA schools in the early 1900s. No one does it better. Please enjoy tonight's portion of March Madness. Wilson Sporting Goods Company is proud to call Illinois home and happy to be the official basketball in the IHSA. Wilson Sporting Goods manufactures the official ball that will be used in our game today and exclusively in all the competitions leading up to the crowning of the IHSA state champions in 14 sports. Wilson, win more.
Yeah, last try.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're just moments away from the playing of our national anthem from the Advanced Honors 4th Period Guitar Class, and the teacher is Mr. Peak. So once I get the cue, we're going to go ahead and stand and honor our great nation. We have a surprise for you at the end. Sports, sport-winning attitude, nation, and the men and the women that are protected by the playing of our national anthem. So we can all rise. Please face our colors. Once again, Mr. Peake's 4th Period Advanced Honors Guitar Class will be playing the national anthem by Metallica.
Oh, Metallica.
Team Shurs. They defeated Fenton in the opening round 67-70. And they have moved on to tonight's game. Let's give them a round of applause. Wearing number 3, Marquise Rushing. Wearing number 12, Anton Seals. Wearing number 21, Kendall Mathis. And wearing number 24, Molly Nichols. Ladies and gentlemen, the number 4 ranked in the sectional. I'm gonna take you to the top of the mountain.